9th standard CBSE children, have a good day. I hope you have prepared well for today's exam. Today's topic is, we are going to revise chapter 6 tissues in question pattern format as two videos, video 7 and video 8. Here in video 7, we are going to discuss about the multiple choice question. What are the different ways of asking questions as MCQ, multiple choice question. I hope you are prepared well. So follow this, you have an idea of learning this topic, you revise so that you will be thorough with the lesson. And as far as CBSE is concerned, you should understand the concept. You have to go beyond the textbook. Some details with additional information will also be given. So try to practice it. So we will continue the revision as question 3 la tag munnadi ullala unak venda anal illa question 3 la irundha irukum just to follow it. Which of the following statements given below is correct about your meristematic tissue? We have learned meristematic tissue la as cells which are capable of actively dividing in a plant, that is called meristematic tissue, and normally it is found in the root tip, stem tip and the flower bud. In this region, meristematic tissues will be present, and these meristem has two types, as meristematic tissue, it is as apical meristem, intercalary meristem and lateral meristem. Normally tissues are of two types, as meristematic tissue and permanent tissues. Now these permanent tissues, they are as simple permanent and complex permanent. Simple permanent tissues are they are parenchyma, colenchyma and sclerenchyma. All that introduction I already given. Same way we will develop. And permanent, complex permanent tissues are xylem and phloem, where xylem conducts water and phloem conducts food material. So in the background of what you have prepared today, you go through this MCQ, multiple choice question. Which of the following statements given below is correct as about the meristematic tissue? Meristematic tissue is made of cells that are incapable of cell division. Then meristematic tissue is made of cells that are capable of cell division. That is the answer. Composed of single type of cell, composed of more than one type of cells. Then the nuclei of meristematic cells are, large, isn't it? Large, small, large, medium size and none of these, where it is a large cell. The cell wall of meristematic cell is made of protein, amino acid, peptidoglycan and cellulose. I repeat, protein, amino acid, peptidoglycan and cellulose. In answer one the cellulose. Then sixth one, as parenchyma which contain chlorophyll, it is called chlorenchyma. Parenchyma which contains chlorophyll, it is called chlorenchyma. Then seventh one, parenchyma is a type of tissue in the simple, complex, xylem, phloem. So in answer one the simple permanent tissues. Parenchyma is a type of simple permanent tissues. Then parenchyma, it is an analogy. Parenchyma, simple tissue. Phloem, it should be complex or permanent tissues. Complex tissue. Phloem is formed of sieve tube, companion cell, phloem parenchyma and phloem fiber. So it is complex. Then question number 9. Phloem in the plant perform the function of conduction of food. Phloem in the plant perform the function of conduction of food. Chariya? So the correct answer is conduction of food. Then question 10. Colenchyma mainly forms A. Hypodermis, B. Epidermis and C. Phloem. Colenchyma mainly forms the hypodermis. Then permanent tissues differ from mesenchymatic tissue in ability to divide, attainment of definite shape and size, performing distinct function, all of these. I repeat, permanent tissues differ from mesenchymatic tissue in ability to divide, attainment of definite shape and size, and performing distinct function. Answer on the all of these. The tissue that is absent in monocot, it is colenchyma. Tissue that is absent in monocot, chlorenchyma, sclerenchyma, parenchyma, colenchyma. Then grid of pear is formed of sclerites. Sclerites are the stone cells. Grid of pear is formed of sclerites are the stone cells. Other option is sclerenchyma fibers, tracheids and companion cells. Okay. Question 14. Which one is made of dead cells? Sclerenchyma, tracheids, vessel, all of these. Which one is made of dead cells? It is sclerenchyma, tracheids, vessel and all of these. Idu vandu all of these. Idellame dead cells. Then xylem is made of tracheids, vessels, both of these, none of these. Idu vandu both of these. Sariya? C option. Then 16. Phloem is made of seed tube, companion cell, both of these, none of these. இதுல வந்து ரெண்டு B இருக்கு, the third option C மாத்திக்கணும். Answer C, both of these. Okay. So phloem is made of seed tube, companion cell, both of these. Answer C. I hope you understand. The next one. Question 17. Which of the following is not an example of simple tissue? Parenchyma, colenchyma, sclerenchyma. Idala simple tissue. So xylem the simple tissue kadaiyadu. So answer vandu xylem. Okay. Then which of the following components of xylem is living? Idala normala xylem is formed of tracheids, vessels, xylem parenchyma and xylem sclerenchyma nu kadaiyadu. Adu peru fibers solum. So here living tissue vandu xylem parenchyma. Chariya? Then question 19. Which of the following component is absent in monocot stem? It is sieve tube. Companion cell, bast fiber and phloem parenchyma. So answer vandu phloem parenchyma. Illandu sieve tube and phloem parenchyma. I hope you are able to follow this. Then one of the following components is non-living. Sieve tube, companion cell, bast fiber, phloem, parenchyma. Phloem fiber is also known as bast fiber. That you should know. Same way, wood fiber, xylem fiber, it is also known as wood fiber. Chariya? So of the following components of phloem, the non-living tissues are bast fibers. Then which of the following tissues are composed of dead cells? Phloem, epidermis, xylem, endodermis. இதுல வந்து xylem. Actually xylem. Phloem இருக்கணும் ஆனா என்னமோ இல்ல. ஏன்னா sieve tube, companion cell plus xylem fibers here. Sorry. Xylem, phloem, parenchyma are living cells. இல்ல composed of dead cell வந்து xylem. Vessels, tracheids, xylem parenchyma and xylem fibers. And xylem vessels and tracheids it includes. Then father of histology is Bichat. I am not sure about it. I just theorized. I am a book la illa idu. Father of histology. Then the term tissue, the term tissue was given by, the term tissue was given by, again by chart. எப்படின்னு சொல்லுங்க நான் பை சார்ட் சொல்றேன். தென் க்வெஸ்சன் 24, எபிதீலியல் டிஷ்யூஸ் ஆல்வேஸ் ஹஸ் அன் எக்ஸ்போஸ்ட் அவுட்டர் சர்ஃபேஸ் அண்ட் இன்னர் சர்ஃபேஸ் ஆங்கர்ட் டு கனெக்டட் டிஷ்யூ பை எ தின் நான் செல்லுலர் ஸ்ட்ரக்சர் கால்ட் பேஸ்மெண்ட் மெம்பிரேன். ஐ ரிபீட், எபிதீலியல் டிஷ்யூஸ் ஆல் டிஷ்யூ ஆல்வேஸ் ஹஸ் அன் எக்ஸ்போஸ்ட் அவுட்டர் சர்ஃபேஸ் அண்ட் அன் இன்னர் சர்ஃபேஸ் anchored to the connective tissue by a thin non-cellular structure that is called basement membrane. Then which type of tissue forms the inner lining of blood vessel? It is epithelial. I repeat question 25. The inner, which tissue forms the inner lining of blood vessel? It is epithelial. Then which type of tissue forms the glands? Again epithelial tissue, glandular epithelium padikkirom illa adu. Then the covering of tissue, external and internal, it is again epithelial tissue. Ellame nareya epithelial tissue varudhu. Then trapped dust particles are pushed out of respiratory tract by ciliated epithelium. Pushed out of respiratory tract by ciliated epithelium. The nasal and genital tract are lined by, it is called pseudo stratified epithelium. Nasal and genital tract lined by pseudo stratified epithelium. Sorry. The next one, the tissue found in the area of regular wear and tear, it is chondrin. The tissue wear and tear வந்து simple squamous epithelium. Answer வந்து stratified squamous epithelium. Then cardiac muscle fibers are branched, striated, involuntary, all of these. Cardiac muscle fibers are branched, striated, involuntary, and all of these. Then cylindrical muscle fibers which show alternate light and dark band, it is striated muscle fibers. Then most abundant animal tissue, connective tissue. Matrix of tissue that are produced by, it is mast cell and fibroblast. Na answer mattum na discuss pandren. Mast cell and fibroblast. Then tendons and ligaments coming under the category of connective tissue, dense connective tissue. Edu tendons and ligaments. Then ligament connects a bone with the bone. Bone to bone da. Ligament connects a bone with the bone. So bone to bone da answer. Okay, then matrix of a cartilage is made of, it's called chondrin. It is called chondrin. நம்ம வந்து chondrocytes-ல படிக்கிறோம் இல்லையா, areolar connective tissue-ல அது. Then plasma content of blood is 55%. Plasma content of blood is 55%. Then large blood cells are monocytes. As we know, WBC, it is as granulocytes and agranulocytes. Adhila monocytes, large blood cell, WBC vandhu larger in size. So it is monocyte. Then short branched process coming out of the somatic part of the neuron is dendrites. Coming out of this is dendrites. Then fluid part of blood after removal of corpuscle, it is called plasma. Then tendon is a structure which connects muscle with the bone. Yamuchko, tendon muscle to bone, ligament and the muscle to muscle. I hope you are able to follow this. இது வந்து a pattern of MCQ that you will understand and go through. இது மாதிரிதான் பேட்டர்ன் இருக்கும். இது வந்து சேம் ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிளர் கொஸ்டின், கிரியேட்டிவ் கொஸ்டின், ஹார்ட் கொஸ்டினுக்கும் இந்த மாதிரி கேட்போம். சரியா? ஸோ வில் கண்டினியூ இன் தி வீடியோ 8. தேங்க்யூ.